While I think there is nothing sexier than a person who is confident, if you take that confidence and slide it slightly, it turns into being cocky, which looks arrogant, and nobody is interested in that person. So today in my straight talk from a gay guy, I'm gonna go over 8 tips that keep you confident without being cocky. And the first one is remember where you came from. And I don't care if you started out at the top. You've still gone somewhere. There was a start point, and there's the point where you are now. And that start point should always be what grounds you, keeps you humble. Number two is don't believe your own hype. There are going to be people telling you how great you are, how terrific you are. And you probably are, but there's still things that you can improve on. Believing your hype leads to cockiness. Number three is know your strengths, but also know your weaknesses. Be aware of them. Knowing that there are things that we can improve on keeps us grounded. It keeps us slightly humble. It keeps us from being cocky. Number four is open yourself to being vulnerable. Let people know that there are things that you're worried about. There are things that you are scared about. And let yourself know that too. Keeps you grounded. Number five is deal with your problems and deal with your past head on. Until you get rid of those things, until you calm them down, until you take care of them for yourself, it's always going to give you that kind of like, which is going to lead to being cocky. Once you deal with all the stuff you need to deal with, it gives you a calm serenity. Number six is believe that happiness is the goal and not money. Money can do a lot for you, but happiness should do more. Number seven, talk to others regularly. Engage with them. Don't always talk about yourself. In fact, I find that the most confident people talk about others, they listen to others, and they talk very little about yourself. And number eight, which is probably the most important, is surround yourself with a good circle of people. Nine chances out of 10, it's the people who know you the longest. It's the people who have stuck with you through the good and bad because they're going to keep you grounded. Hey, folks, this has been Joe from Style by Joe. Today, I went over 8 tips to keep you confident without becoming cocky. Style by Joe is also my YouTube channel I would love for you to check out. Folks, stay stylish. Don't be cocky. I'll talk to you soon.